STRATAFIX Symmetric PDS Plus device is used in a continuous suturing pattern, without the need for knots to anchor the suture at the beginning and end of the closure. There are two options for where to seat the tab when initiating the closure. Let's take a look at the first initiation technique. In the first technique, the fixation tab is seated above the apex of the incision. To begin, take the first pass in intact tissue directly above the apex, in a direction away from the incision. Pull the device through the tissue to gently seat the fixation tab. The fixation tab should be seated above the tissue plane so that it remains visible. Do not exert additional force on the fixation tab or device. Moving toward the apex of the incision, take a pass in the intact tissue perpendicular to the initial pass to lock the stitch. Multiple passes are acceptable. Gently pull on the device to take up any slack. Now let's take a look at the second initiation technique. In the second technique, the fixation tab is seated adjacent to the apex of the incision. To seat the fixation tab, take the first pass in intact tissue adjacent to the apex in a direction away from the incision. Pull the device through the tissue to gently seat the fixation tab. The fixation tab should be seated above the intact tissue so that it remains visible. Do not exert additional force on the fixation tab or device. Moving toward the apex of the incision, take a pass in intact tissue perpendicular to the initial pass to lock the stitch. Multiple passes are acceptable. Pull gently on the device to take up any slack. Regardless of the initiation technique used, the remaining closure steps are the same for both. Proceed with a continuous suturing pattern to close the incision, taking opposing bites on either side of the wound in standard fashion. To achieve the desired approximation and tension, gently pull on the device with each tissue passage. Continue approximating along the length of the incision, taking care not to over-tighten the device. Retain approximately 3 inches or 8 centimeters of the device for completing reverse stitching to secure the terminal end. To complete and secure the closure, take 2 passes in the reverse direction across the incision. Then, gently pull on the free end of the device and cut flush with the surface of the tissue. Closure is now complete.